Greetings, friends. Sonic Toast here, and I was just outside putting the Christmas lights up on my house, and somehow I fell off the ladder, and I got hurt. So, like, my left hand really, really hurts. I can't play video games or do anything with it without it giving me a lot of pain. So, just now, my newest Ninja Turtle loot crate arrived. So, I thought maybe I'll do an unboxing of that with one hand, since I can't seem to do anything else right now. Toast. So, this is the second official loot crate in this three-set series of Ninja Turtle loot crate, three-box series. Because the first one was movie-themed, which wasn't part of this series. And so, in this official series, the first one was comic book-themed. And the figure in that was the original comic Shredder. This one says Turtles in Time Shell Shock on it really big, so I guess this is the video game themed one. Turtles in Time to be specific. Alright, so first things first, let's check out the t-shirt. Oh boy. Oh wow. Looks like it is the icons of the Turtles. It says Turtle Power, and it's the icons from the arcade game. Maybe it's from Turtles in Time. I can't tell from here, but it looks pretty cool. It looks pretty cool. Nickelodeon Ninja Turtle loot crate, large. So there is that. Oh, it's a long sleeve shirt. That'll be nice in the winter because it's getting cold outside. All right, let's see what else is here. Boy, I love Turtles in Time. Such a good game. I like Hyper Stone Heist also. Anyway, this one is a coin. It's got the turtle icon from the arcades in there. It says Cowabunga, 1-Up Dudes. And it says Pizza Power on the back with a slice of pizza from the song, the Coming Out of Our Shells tour, Pizza Power, that was in the Turtles in Time arcade. It also says Radical on it. Let's see. Oh, wow. We got two pins in here. I love pins. So we have a pixelated slice of pizza and then a pixelated Krang. I am invincible. Right? Wow, that is funny. I don't think that's how he looked in Turtles in Time, though, is it? I felt like he wasn't at an angle. He was more straight on. Anyway, I might be mistaken. So there is that. Let's see. There's a little box here. We'll get back to that. Let's see what this is. Oh, here is a sewer surfing keychain. You see the outline of the pizza monster from the sewer surfing level of Turtles in Time. So that is pretty cool. Let's see. What is next? This is... What are these? These are pixelated... okay, these are speech bubbles. I think they are stickers that say Shell Shock and Cowabunga and Attack. So you can put these over your figures, I'm guessing. Oh, way cool, your Turtles in Time figures, because you know NECA is doing a line of Turtles in Time action figures right now that I love collecting. Oh, here's the little card saying what everything is, and that is a Word Bubble stickers. Word Bubble stickers is what those were. Okay. Now to see what is in this little box. Okay, oh my gosh. So this goes to the toys, the action figures. So it's a TV and you got Shredder and it changes to April's news report of when the Statue of Liberty gets stolen by Krang. That is so cool. Wow, what a great accessory. What a great accessory, I love it. I love it, love it, love it. Super cool. All right, it's the TV the turtles are always gathered around in like every video game. And finally, the figure. This is the Shell Shock Turtle, is called. It's the turtle getting electrocuted from the game. Oh, when they get electrocuted by the mousers or by whatever else. It shows Shredder here electrocuting the turtle. So that is really, really nifty. I think we gotta get this guy open. Toast. All right, here's the background we're gonna go with. So we got the video game Leonardo here fighting a foot soldier and the Shredder. And then we'll say Shredder takes his lightsaber and we'll say it's more like a prodder and he zaps Leonardo. Bzzz, ah! And he becomes this electrified turtle. So you can see he is, seems to have all the same articulation as any of the normal turtles. His face is a little bit creepy and his scream is terrifying. He does glow in the dark, so he glows green when you turn the lights out. And let's see, what else can we say about this figure? Oh yes, there we go. So here's the background. This
Shredder zaps him and that is so funny looking. That is so funny looking. Here's a little trivia. The background here is from the level Neon Knight Riders. And that's where you get zapped by Mousers in the Super Nintendo version. In the arcade version, I don't think there are any Mousers in the arcade version at all. Anyway, so there he's getting zapped. But yeah, Neon Knight Riders is when the Turtles travel to the future, to the year 2020. So there we go. That's what the world looks like today now, I guess, because we're in 2020 now. And the zapped turtle also comes with these two alternate hands that are capable of holding items. So if you want him holding the sword, so you know it's Leonardo, or holding nunchucks or whatever weapon, then you can, if you want to be a specific turtle, getting zapped. So that is pretty cool. So a little bit of recap for this loot crate. We got the shell-shocked turtle getting zapped action figure, which is pretty cool. And here is the Shredder TV set that changes to April's news report, just like in the video game. We got the sewer surfing keychain, which actually it looks like it has something else on the other side, so we gotta get that open too. And then we have the catchphrase sticker collection here, and also we got the Pizza Power coin with the 1-Up turtle on the back, and also we got the slice of pizza pin, enamel pin, and the Krang enamel pin, which will look great in my collection. Here is the sewer surfing keychain, which when you flip it around, it is the orange pizza monster, and he's slashing. So like in the arcade version, this is what it would be like sewer surfing. It would show the outline and they would spin and it'd go different colors and different positions like that. Sewer surfing. So that is an interesting little detail, fun little thing. All right, so that concludes our Turtles in Time loot crate unboxing. That is super cool. I am very happy with this one. Much more happy than I was with the comic book loot crate, honestly. But I cannot wait for the next one, because the next one will be cartoon themed, which is my favorite part of the original Ninja Turtle franchise. So that will be something to really look forward to. Friends, thank you for watching and have a wonderful day. Toast.